Hi guys, welcome to my second episode of Fun Arts. So today I'm going to make a Friendship Day card as Friendship Day is coming close. So for this we'll need a color paper, a white paper, enter white paper, and these sketch pens, pencils, glue, and scissors. So let's get started. So first take a white paper and fold it into half. Next take the colored paper and take the glue. Now glue it. Now take the pink sketch pen and try to draw borders for this. We are drawing a flower border. You can draw your border as you like. Same way, you have to repeat it down also. Okay, now close it. And draw a curved line over here. And take a scissors and it's cutting time. Okay, now open the paper and draw some curved lines. Now it's cutting time. So now I have cut it. You can do with a special scissors or a normal scissors. Now take a black sketch pen and write Happy Friendship Day. Now take a red sketch pen and draw some hearts. And just color this eye. Now take enter white paper and fold it. Now draw a heart. You can turn it and draw a heart. Now cut it. Now your heart is ready. Now take the glue and stick it. And write something inside. I have wrote something for my best friend. Now stick some glitter stickers and write BFF. Your Friendship Day card is ready. Now if you want to give a gift to your best friend, just take a small golden bag and put your earrings or a gift. Now you can give the gift and your card to your best friend. Now my Friendship Day card is ready. Now please like, share and subscribe to my channel.